Colossal Shoals development and the Tennessee River development as a whole are national in their aspect and are going to be treated from a national point of view.